Hey guys, my name is Feremina and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I will be showing you all 5 Indo-Western Navratri outfits which you can style during this season. And without any further ado, let's just jump into the video. So for my first outfit, I have used this chenya which has a lot of glass work all over and it has some shell designs and some pom-poms, and I have ditched the traditional blouse and used my black vest to pair it up. Along with that, I have used some pom-pom earrings which has some shells on it and my traditional bangles. So this is my first look. So for my second outfit, I have used my white color anarkali, the chikankari anarkali, and I have paired it with my pink trouser pants, and I have used this do toran as a belt which has a lot of pom-pom work on it, and I have paired some earrings with that and 2 neck pieces which look really elegant and really nice. So this outfit is my go-to look for this Navratri. For my next outfit, I have used my black top with my denims and converted this dupatta into a jacket. So you can also pair this up with your kurtis and it will look super elegant and super stylish. Along with that, I have accessorized myself with some pom-pom bangles, some jhumkis, and 1 silver statement neck piece. This look is one of my favorite looks, and I have paired 2 kurtis over here, and I have used the blue kurti as a jacket. Along with that, I have worn my jeans below this particular kurti and paired it up with some kolhapuris. Or you can also pair it up with some jutis if you have. And I have also accessorized myself with some statement neck piece with lot of pom-poms, which is a go-to style for this Navratri. Along with that, I have put some pom-pom earrings, and I have forgotten to wear some bangles, so you can also wear some silver oxidized bangles or silver kadas. So the last outfit is a super cool outfit which gives you an Indian as well as a Western look. I have used my bandage dupatta and converted it into a sari, and I have used my white color lace top and paired it up with my denims. Along with that, I also have used this do toran as a waist belt and paired it up with my kolhapuris. And definitely without any accessories, your outfit is definitely going to look incomplete. So I have paired 2 neck pieces here together to give it a more heavy look and some pom-pom earrings. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you like the video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video.